virtually in a 6-1, but not quite on one side. Gargis coming to the other side, turns it on, the option. Gargis, 10, 15, 20, he's inside the 15, they ride him out. He fumbled the ball, had the whistle blown. Let's see, the officials pointing on about the 9, 8, yeah, George's his ball inside the 10. Gargis got loose on an option and went 32 yards. The fumble may have been spinning the last yard or two as he got hit. The ball was spinning. Georgia diving on it. Auburn thought maybe the whistle had blown, but the ball was completely free. Georgia has recovered a highly crucial fumble inches shy of their own 8-yard line with 2:25 in the third quarter.